Hi, this is Doug Vanderwall. I'm the director at Camp Roger, and I want to bring you an update about summer camp at Camp Roger and what we know and what we don't know. And I realize that there is so much uncertainty in life right now. We haven't communicated a whole lot recently, and so we're going to start coming to you more frequently, probably every Tuesday, with an update about summer camp as we get closer to it. What do we know and what don't we know? I don't know for sure what summer is going to look like. We're working to figure that out. We have a lot of resources available to us through the CDC, the local health department, ACA, 3CA, and a lot of other great organizations and resources with a lot of initials. We also have put together an advisory team. It's a group of local doctors, nurse practitioners, social workers, board members, parents, and people who it's a group of about 10 that are willing to volunteer their time and take a look at the plan that we hope to put in place for this summer. The team is listed on our website if you'd like to see who's available on that and what their credentials are. But we're working on developing a plan of what it would look like when we open up camp. And we don't want to let our unbridled passion for camp outshine wisdom in doing it well. So between the recommendations of those organizations and this advisory crew, we're planning on putting a great team in place for the summer. When will we make those decisions? It's a little bit hard to say. We're going to have to watch government restrictions as they shift and change and hopefully become lifted. We do think that we need to make those decisions about 3 weeks ahead of each session. We're not going to make a decision for the whole summer, but we're going to kind of roll those out as the summer progresses and as things change and as we learn new advice and new wisdom. So stay tuned for more information on those as we get closer to summer. I also want to let you know that our refund policy is available on our website, but I want to encourage you to, if you've already registered for camp, just to leave your registration for now. Let's see what happens as we get closer to camp, and we'll know more as we get closer there. Typically, our health form is rolled out on May 1st, and parents can fill that out and send it back in. I want to let you know that we're postponing that to May 25th this year. So there's a little information. Stay tuned for more. You can always get updates through our website. There's a COVID-19 page linked right on the homepage. Otherwise, feel free to email me or give me a call anytime. My email address is doug@camproger.org, and I'd be happy to answer any questions that you might have. Thanks for being part of Camp Roger. I especially want to thank those of you who have supported us in prayer or made financial donations. It's going to be a critical support. Your donation is critical for us this year, and that support is greatly appreciated. Thank you so much. God bless. Lord willing, we'll see you at camp this summer. Have a great day.